Thank you. I give the floor to ASEAN Forum for Human Rights and Development.
Madam President, Forum Asia welcomes the Secretary General's report. Meaningful participation of human rights defenders in the UN is essential for legitimacy and effectiveness of the entire UN system. However, we share the Secretary General's concern about the deteriorating environment for those who engage with the UN, in particular with its human rights mechanisms. Particularly alarming is the number of member states of the Council included in the report, often as repeat offenders. The Philippines, for example, has used its statement at the Council to vilify and label civil society and human rights defenders such as Karapatan and its Secretary General Krishna Palabai as terrorists for supporting the Council's action on the Philippines. Similarly, Indian authorities have prohibited prominent human rights defender Karan Parvez from traveling internationally using trumped-up criminal charges in a clear attempt to silence his work to bring the situation in Kashmir to the attention of the Council. The government of Bangladesh continues to use the legislative and regulatory measures to restrict the work of NGOs, such as ODIHR, that cooperate with the UN. Countries that have long been under scrutiny at the Council have attacked those cooperating with the Council and its mechanisms. Defenders in Myanmar, Sri Lanka, and Cambodia have often been forced to exercise self-censorship or to stop engaging with the Council for fear of reprisal from their governments. We believe that comprehensive system-wide approach that is centered on the UN human rights objective is essential to effectively address and prevent reprisals. In this regard, we ask this Assistant Secretary General, how would UN Resident Coordinator and other field presence contribute to preventing reprisals and protecting human rights defenders on the ground? To list your recommendation to the UN and the Council to meaningfully hold members of the Council that persistently attacks HRD who cooperate with the Council accountable. Thank you.